I wanted to play for my country one day, and I made it in volleyball. And when I started playing rugby league, I wanted to play for the Cumbers one day, and it would be a bonus if I'm selected.
He puts a well-weighted kick in.
I lost my dad when I was 14, so people I grew up with, yeah, they mean a lot to me. So, yeah, that's what I miss a lot. My elder brother, he was the biggest influence in my rugby career.
I'll see you again. You never really left. I feel you walk beside me.
I set goals in my life that I want to achieve, and yeah, I've been working with them, and those things helped me, you know, come down. But this is not it. I still got a lot more to do, and I'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
To do and play football and be consistent with my game so that I can have a crack at the top grade.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason.
My favorite song will be Squatters, Take Me to Paradise. Here's the first
one.
Give it to me, baby, I'm dancing here next to you. I'll put you... Wow! You just made me sing, wow.
Feel not good enough. And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction, oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my
mind. If I'm selected this year to play again, and it's a privilege and honor to play for my country.
Maybe we'll find some peace tonight. In the eyes.
Thinking about my mom, because I grew up with my mom, and I lost my dad when I was 14, so, you know, she was there for me when I was a kid till now. And especially my mom. I miss her so much, with my brothers and sisters, and yeah, my whole family and friends who've been there for me when I was there. And, you know, people I grew up with, yeah, they mean a lot to me. So, yeah, that's what I miss a lot, yeah.
I'm your son.